My love extends to my grandmother, my father, my mother, my children, to you, to you, to you, to you. Even if you don't think that you're loved, I love you. You see, one thing that happened to me is 2 years ago when I got the call that my dad had shot himself. I went into what I like to call a black depression, which means I didn't get out of my room, I didn't get out of bed. I was forced to have to take a shower because I didn't want to do nothing for myself. But I want you to know that you are loved and that there's always someone there for you. Hell, I'll give you my number because I don't care. I'll talk to you. Why? Because I'd rather talk to you than have to walk up to your casket like this. So tonight, I'm dedicating this song to all of our loved ones in heaven. And I want you to raise your phone, your light, because you know what? This light right here, everybody has one. I want you to pick it up. Because this light right here, it's a reference to the light that you are. You are a light in someone's life. Right now, you're a light in my life. And if you know this song, I want you to sing it with me. Are you guys ready? want everybody to put your hand up. Dear God, tonight, number one, we want to thank you for our safety, for keeping everybody that's here tonight safe, dear God. And dear God, I ask you that you reach into everybody's hearts tonight, and any problem that they have, that you take it away. You lift that burden, dear God, whether it's health, with money, stress, kids, wife, husband, siblings, dad, mom, you just lift the stress off them, dear God. And dear Lord, tonight, every person that has their hands up, dear God, through you, through your blood, they're clean, dear God. Tonight, when Grupo Asalto, they start a clean slate, and they're going to take their lives closer to you, dear God. We're going to lead our children. Dear God, as we pray for everybody here, the school year just started. If you have a child, I want to hear you scream. Dear God, did you hear your people? We're asking you to protect our children inside these schools, because we know that there's demons that are entering people, going in, that want to hurt our children. But we're trusting in you, dear God, to keep our children safe. Dear Lord, tonight, we bind all sickness, all issues, all problems, and we send them back to hell where they belong, dear God. Right now, tonight, from the soles of their feet to the crown of their head, everybody here tonight, hear the Lord. One person can't do it by themselves. I do it with these guys behind me. And they're brothers to me. I'll take a bullet for any one of them. And I love them. My name is Jordan Rodriguez, and I love you. Awesome.